Operations. This report's going to show up for this AKL Oriskany, saying that it cannot be repaired, etc. Shows up every time because, well, you cannot be repaired. No way to turn it off. It's just going to show up every single time until the end of the game, or until I fix it or sync it or whatever. No way to turn it off. Spotting reports. Here we have our units which are in no supply, which is nice to know. Good warning. Expansions and the destroyers that are going into refit for new weapons upgrades. This is a convoy that disbands, so we now have supply in South Africa. This it also happens in other locations, but it's less likely. It's usually in South Africa where a convoy will disband. Reinforcements. Here are the locations of other convoys that disband. These independent sailing convoy, one will be in Port Stanley. That's in Mombasa, Aden, and other places. On to China. We're still beating them up at Chusien, but we're looking at the disruption level now. See, we're getting near that danger side, so we're going to go into oops, make sure we don't go into shock. Now we're going to go in, we're going to separate, disperse, and defend. The artillery will continue to bombard. Hopefully it will be enough to keep the enemy disruption up. Even if they don't, because the enemy cannot, we're both resting, but because I am breaking down my units into smaller thirds, the recovery rate for Chinese units, human control, let's say not just Chinese, human controlled units, should be three times that of the AI, because the AI cannot complete this simple function. Artillery, bombard all, please. Over at Nanning. Nanning has dropped below. Oh, see, we go up from 50, up and down 50 at a time. From, oops, let's say, oh, it doesn't really matter. They're all on defend. Okay. So this is just a matter of burning supplies. So long as no units are actually destroyed, but there are a few units that are destroyed. For example, where is it here? See, this is Nanning. Nothing's destroyed. I'll get those 60 back in a couple of turns, three turns, and I'll be able to run his down. He won't be able, he'll get maybe a third of those back. Let's say a third of those back. Chusien, same thing. I will get these back within a few turns. These are gone forever. Gone? Well, okay. The AI will make units, will make squads with its supplies and other ways. But he can't get it out to these units. This is what I'm concerned. The attack on Anyang. I lost 16 squads. 240 disabled, but 16 squads nonetheless. Those aren't coming. Well, no. They'll come back if I pay for them with supplies. Take a look. We're on, okay, but I'm in no rush, so I'm going to order all my units, infantry, to defend. We'll take it down, be ready, and then come back. We've held the first attack in Rangoon, but it knocked us down one fortification level. Damn it. We're feverishly trying to build it back up to 3 or further. With 40,000 at stake, we're rushing as quickly as we can. Here's some more reinforcements. We're moving, trying to move across into Prome in order to get down. But they are moving so slowly, just achingly slowly. Likely take to two weeks to get down there. The bombers continue to try and slow down this unit. It's now, we're bombing, which one? 56, 52. Let's see, can we reach 56, 52? Yes. We'll try for it. Is it too far away? 56, 52 is 11 hexes, so it's at maximum range. Meanwhile, we continue to try to build up our units. The armored brigade has arrived at Akyab. I'm thinking that 500 to 600 here behind level 3 fortifications, level 4 fortifications, should be a good stopping point. We just might be able to break him here. Either way, if he's coming down this way, he'll come down here, or if he comes across and then into Akyab, the AI just doesn't seem to want to bypass many things. Up here it does. It's come down because it's coming for Rangoon first, but it seems that I don't think it'll bypass, and if we can force him here with 500 or 600 A assault value, we might be able to do the same thing and hold him down here. But the key is to get enough assault value into the force, into the place. Mind to warn you, both of these places can be bombarded by battleships, so he can easily run down the AI, the supplies quite quickly. The Australian division has arrived. I think I'll commit it to Akyab. Akyab is the most exposed and least maneuverable. Here, at least we have rail lines or highways to move back and forth and support each other group, but Akyab will be on its own. Convoy inbound from South Africa. I'm going to retask it for Bombay. Right up about, where's Bombay? I guess here would be good. That's not far off. Bombay has this little a small freighter. Okay, we'll take the freighter. We're going to set it for Calcutta. Oh heck, we're heading for Calcutta. We may as well pick up some supplies before we go, right? Save everything we can from the rail system. Reduce it. Okay, another inbound convoy. 21st Australian is arriving. She's a big transport. Send her back out for more. Big transport on a short run. 7th Cav. Look at all. Okay. Well, sooner or later we have to go into strategic mode nonetheless in order to move. Oh, is it close enough? Close enough? Well, let's transfer out the tanker. This is about half. 31.3. Yeah, these are close enough. We've got freighters waiting, so we may as well go now. Cancel. Form another. Plenty of ships to go around. Oh! There we go. Dock. Replenish them. Obviously, they didn't have a chance to replenish last time. Are we still loading? We're still loading. We'll load fuel. Supplies can come at any time. Ah, transports are here. Good. Load troops. Let's see. Which one's... This one's already... No, this one's half... Well, we'll go both. We'll go both. Sure, no problem. Right? Do we need to refuel here? Replenish? No. Or, hold on. No, They just came in. Over. Oh, okay. There's the supply convoy. 100,000. Great. Let's trans. Anybody? Oh, wee. Let's see if there's any of our speed. Dock. Let's get a full load. Oh yeah. Load supplies. Let's see. These are pretty fast ships. Where shall we send them? That's fine. Bombay is fine. We're in the dock. Let's refuel all of them. And Cape Town has used up all of its fuel for the day. All right. Form another transport. These are all 12s. Let's take the 12s, the biggest ones, first. We'll try to leave it. We'll leave out the ones that need repair, if possible. Dock. Let's check these 12s first. None of them can upgrade. Convert to AKE. Is it as important in this theater opera of operations that is? Okay, well, I think it's just a good. Oh, great. So, it's Lillian. Goes back. Dock. Load supplies. Don't undock. Okay, so the 52s are the ones that we can convert. All right, we'll convert. I just think it's better to have that capability than not to have that capability. Okay, I'm judging the class by the size, by the 4800, and we'll see about these. Okay, no. And the 64. No. Okay. So now we'll transfer in. Other ships. Let's see. Alright, we filled them up. Now let's fill them up with the least damaged ships. There we are. Loading supplies. We'll order them to be repaired, these two ships. Pierside, that's good. And this is a 2. I'm going to give it high. Well, okay, normal. Yeah, we'll give it high priority outside the dock. And Lancaster is also high priority. Hold on, normal. Yeah, it doesn't change the speed, the expected days for the other one. So by dedicating a few resources, we can get these hopefully fixed. So this is the stopping point. When we reach a convoy, this is a stopping point, and we'll keep those convoys in South Africa. We've been bombed again. Oh, no, we haven't. We escaped a bombing this time. These guys did not. These guys did not. Did. Whoa. We're getting thrashed, but we're still fighting. Making sure we have some escort out there. Yes, the Buffaloes will fly escort if necessary, or if possible. In Sorbaya, there is no escort here. Okay, let's take a look. Which fighters have we got? Boy, oh boy, that's just terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Well, we're going to go cap if he ever returns to battle. Why not take replacements? Why not? Oh, well, we can't have replacements because our supply level is below 20,000. So that's not going to happen. we'll go strike. We're going to send these guys out for combat air patrol or escort if possible. Five is just not a fair, it's a very short range, but it's enough to reach across up to, is it, no, that's seven, see? So only on the approach can we attack. Let's take a look. We have submarines here, Sculpin. Oh boy, oh boy. All right, both submarines are going to form and head for Darwin. At least they have a full load of fuel first. Takes less fuel, or takes no, should take no fuel from Darwin. Let's Darwin last just that little while longer. Okay. Oh, one sub, what? There was a report. Let's see, operations report. Something about going into Semrang. Semrang. No, I guess I missed it. I guess I missed it. There was some, a sub was going into, was heading for Semrang because it was damaged. I can't find it now. All right, submarine sub check. Truden's had the crap beaten out of it, so we're done. We're done. Let's. I keep forgetting that there's a submarine. There's a base in. Ooh, she's a cripple. Yeah. Ah, here, heading for Semrang. That's the one. Truant. We're going to set her. I'm still going to set her for Surabaya. Just because of a better base, some fuel. Maybe we can bash out a few dents and then send her on to Colombo. I should remember there is a base at Colombo. We can use this base. It's about the same distance as Darwin, so it's an alternative. S-38 approaching Perth. S-39 going out on patrol. Heavily damaged, and yet still going out on patrol. All the other subs seem to at least have at least one torpedo. We're still under assault by one division here. Checking the damage. Critical. I don't think the AI will let us out with less than with over 50%. So we'll wait. Gotta wait. We don't have a choice here. This sub's been up here for a while on patrol. Yeah, she's still got at least one torpedo. Stay. Torpedo boat is hunting for her. Evacuate. Nope, still damaged. Still damaged. So now we have this. Oh, we have two subs here. Ooh-wee. 19 and 20s. Okay, tarpon. Let's make sure we got some torpedoes. Yes, we do. Control zone, right up into the slot. Seems to be the best hunting ground. Thresher. Yep, good. Same thing. Makassar Strait, please. Is that the guarantee? That's a guaranteed thing. That's a sure thing. Reaction time 1. Good. Perth is clear of submarines. Townsville, clear of submarines. Oh, we've almost forgot. Got to take care of the sub tenders up here. Load tenders. Yep, keep him full of torpedoes for the next guy coming in. We have two divisions advancing on Madang. Now, I forgot, I made a slight error here. We've broken them into threes. The fourth division is heading for 98-22, which is all the way around. This is 98-22. He's going for the left hook. So I'm going to put two. Well, there are three components here. The other three components are heading for these two locations. Actually, we set them for all three of them here. So I failed to put two any units over here. The headquarters unit is going to go here to cut off the enemy from a retreat. When the enemy retreats, they just retreat everywhere, and it doesn't matter if it's Mount Everest on the other side. The AI will allow them to just retreat right across, run up a mountain to escape. So we're going to have the 4th Division is going around. 3rd Division is covering this and this, this hex and this hex. But we have three of them there, and I'd rather have two here and one here, I think. So I'm going to take 3rd Division, B and C. Even though we've gotten so far already, I'm going to change them and I'm going to order them in here. B and C, B and C. Could have caught it earlier, but it's not a real loss on my part. This is going to 96-123, which is right here. Carriers are trying to return to resupply. Bomb up and get more torpedoes. Here's the battleship group. I think we can say it's gone. So we'll head up here to join the other carriers over in Port Moresby. The replenishment group will reform. Oops. We've been hiding here. There's some kind of surface threat. I think it was the battleships of which they were worried. So now it's time to sneak out. We're going to there's a sliver here. Some trucks must have gotten mixed up with a transport group somewhere and ended up here. So we're going to take them back. The rest of this group, the 161st, is, we can see by the unit organization, it's over on Shortlands. It's not perfect, but I believe that units that are complete fight better with all their support. So we're going to load this sucker. Do not load supplies. Do not load anything else. Verify. Really? It's six trucks. Let's go back. Okay. Before I actually hit yes. It's six motorized vehicles. How do you divide that among a gazillion ships? How do you divide half a truck? Really? Really? So this, no, we'll use minimum ships. Okay, we'll get rid of, at the most you're going to carry is one per, okay, we'll leave. Use all. Wait. Add a ship. Okay. So we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 7. Use minimum. We'll remove one more. Use all. So that's 2, 4, 6. That's gotta be right. Let's see. Is it gone? Yeah, it's gone. Okay, we can. Yeah, some of the things you have to fool with the AI. Unloading, loading troops. No, you're already loaded. Go, get out of here. We'll bring them back to Townsville. Shuffle them down to Brisbane, and on the next supply convoy up, we'll bring it over to Shortlands to complete it. What a hassle, hey? I just say burn the truck. Burn them! Blow them up! Here are the escorts are back. Form surface. The stuff import. Okay. We're going to steal fuel from the ones all from the transports. Here we go. Dock, unload, disperse. Some pretty big ships here. No, 40, they're 49s, okay? Another, oh, here's the escort returning. Ships heading out. Ships heading out. We've already got with a 2-knot. Ooh, how come we're slower than the... how can we be slower than the 12s? Every ship here is faster than every ship here, yet we somehow managed to fall behind. Just the workings of the AI are bizarre. Just bizarre. All right. I can understand. Crew speed. Here we have a different crew speed. Okay, crew speed of 11. Whereas their crew speed is going to be 10. So that doesn't explain it. Oh well, it's just one of those things that happens. This convoy has cleared hopefully the danger zone. So we've got bringing up the escorts. Okay. Thank you for the supplies, fellas. Back we go. We'll leave the fueling off in case we can pull it off with, just in case. We might be able to get it from somebody else if there's a tanker aboard. These guys we're going to take out. Shucks. You know, we're probably moving at a rate. What's his cruise speed? Cruise 14. He'll probably overtake everybody soon, we're hope, if he's the 3-knot difference. Okay, we'll take him out past Lord Howe first. And these guys will... Yeah, we'll just take our... We'll grab our fuel. This way it's the minimal amount of fuel we take from the port. Okay, manage... Right. The amphibious group has already returned last turn. So let's take a look at... Sort, please. All these damaged little ships up here. We can examine them. Most of these ships can be repaired right here. See, that's the beauty of it. We'll put it in the shipyard. Fine. Oop, too much. Okay, we'll leave it for the repair ship. That's fine. Oh, these guys have to go into the shipyard. Okay. This one, Perkins, can go to repair ship. Headman, repair ship. Anderson, let's try shipyard. Hughes, shipyard. Right? We can take the cruiser out. Cruiser, if we leave it at the repair ship status, all the other ships can get into the... Okay, it's only 4,600, so these ships here can actually get into the shipyard now. So one day here, and four in the shipyard. Okay. I think that'll work. Oh, this will go into the shipyard too. We can always shuffle later if we need it in the shipyard. Achilles. Nope. Good. We have them here. Let's take a look at the ships, at the destroyers. Which of these can be upgraded? 342. Oh, that's sexy. Yeah, it's a 4-day upgrade. Hell yeah! Best deal around. Sims class. We'll have to remember that. Sims class takes a 4-day upgrade. And we get new, and we'll get additional depth charges. This is a 14-day upgrade, but we aren't desperate for the ships right now. So we will take the... It's a Mahan class. It's an 18-day upgrade, but shucks, it's... severely improved anti-submarine weapons. This one's not even open yet, not available yet. Okay, February. We were in February. Hold on, did I get the month mixed up? This is. Oh, okay. So my mistake. It's not available till the fourth month. But boy, it'll be sorely needed. Porter. Yep, we'll take another 8-day upgrade. No problem. We'll take it. Gladly. Warden. Yep, more anti-submarine weapons. Another 8-day upgrade. Okay, yep. Dale. Great. Stuart. Ooh, she's already... Oh, 245. Then these are the Dutch submarines, so they probably don't have to update very soon. Nope. Electra. Oh, here's a Clemson class. Yeah, we always are on the lookout for these. Notice how there's just no way to find them easily. You're clicking through every one to look. Oh, another Clemson, hey? We could look for maybe the same endurance and try to find out from there. That's possible. 28 days. Meanwhile, we sit with these weaker destroyers. We've got 37,000 here, supply. 240 here. They're not really needed, so I'm going to pull it all up to maximize Brisbane, simply because it's not needed. There's nothing for which we need it in Sydney, and we might need it more up here. The first fighters have arrived at Brisbane, so we're going to send them up to... Where is that? Townsville. It's by train. We'll lose them for 2 days as they have to be repaired when they get up there, but that's all right. Slowly but surely. Let's get them out of here. Using drop tanks, transfer over to Brisbane. Then stand down. The last one will have to be repaired first. We're moving more fighters. Fighters first. Air Cobra, here's another Warhawk squadron. Transfer. Noumea. One damaged on landing. I will transfer the other. Well, no, not a rush. Slow and sure. Slowly but surely. The units here, docked, unloading, no problem. So we've checked out all the units here. Okay. Here, all the units are already in reef, are already being repaired. We'll just make sure that the Clemsons aren't take. They're taking up shipyard space when they don't need it. They don't need it. So let's find the Clems type. Take them out of the shipyard. Unloading. Okay, let's get the tanker transferred in here. Oh, okay, we have room for the other ones. Oh, we still have troops aboard. Good God Almighty! Okay. That's the problem with these little ports. Even with the presence of this, of these naval support, still isn't really, it's only 30. And we've got a lot of stuff to unload. Here, the destroyer minesweepers coming out to retrieve this group. Almost done. Transfer. We'll wait. Outbound. Inbound. Right. How did that happen? Oh, this one wasn't set. Okay. Hold on. This is Balboa. Set waypoints. 1, 2, 3, 4. Second waypoint. Lord Howe. This one we may have to divert into Fiji. We just might need those supplies more desperately here. Christmas Island, tankers trying to unload. Yep. What is that, 5% per day? Just forever. This may have been a mistake. This would already have been unloaded in Brisbane. Oh, we have two tankers here. Why that? What? Oh man, this is not a good idea. This is a very not good idea. These are the escort. This is the escort. Well, I could go to Pearl. Oh, this is such a not good idea. Oh, let's set this one for San Francisco. So it's my fault. I totally forgot about that. Let's set San Francisco. We'll head out, try to meet. Here, where are we? Where are we? This is the lane. We'll try to pick up the nearest escort on the way. These guys are heading out. Yeah, we can unload it here and reload it. Or with, God, even when you tell it not to load any supplies, what does it do? It jams it up with supplies. I'm certain I didn't. I'm certain, but of course it just. AI can't help itself. Just can't help itself. At least we didn't take all of the supplies. There we are. Under six. Well, we're well under 6,000. Okay. At 65 strength. Okay. We should be able to repel a light attack here. Nothing seen on Canton Island. Let's see. Any other ships coming in behind this one? No, 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 no. All right. We have another AK has arrived. Here's the loaded ones. The transports are lo this is loading. So we'll bring in another trans the unloaded. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay, this is loaded. And what's the sh there's two here. One. These are loaded as well. Okay. And they're loaded with 14s. Okay, so we'll transfer over, same speed, so it doesn't really matter. Good. Set. Brisbane. Waypoints. One. Keeping to our side of the road. One, two, three, four. Second waypoint. Gotcha. Now this unit here has room at the dock. We're going to bring in the Hollywood. She'll load as well. There's 7,000 worth, and we need 20,000. So let's load. Wow. Let's load some fuel in the meantime. On the opposite side, nope, nothing else, nothing else. Convoy outbound. Convoy outbound. No ships have shown up here. Form. Surface. Back home, please. What are these guys? Oh, they've just reached. They didn't resupply. Okay. Why do you still have supplies? Oh, well. Manage the damages. Queen Elizabeth still in the yard. All the other ones at Pierside. This is all right. Let's say load tenders. No ships were loaded. Refuel everybody. These are the mind control ships that burn fuel probably. What have we got to send? Checking over the ships that we have to send, we noticed I took a look, possibly sending this infantry company, wanted to see where the rest of them were. Oh, okay. Here's this one's still marching across, so we can't send it yet. about this infantry battalion. But we noticed, oh, the one on Task Force 329, which is in the Panama Canal. Here's the one at San Francisco. And another, the other third of it is coming in 2 days at Bora Bora. So we should be checking that. Bora Bora down here. All right. Hell. Okay, we've got ships here. Let's, we've already got ships here. Why don't we pick it up? We'll form something, transport. We'll use the APs. These are short-ranged little ones. Okay, one. Ooh, let's go. Two and three. Should be plenty to pick up one little battalion. It's difficult. Yes, some people may be able to figure out, oh, how much carrying capacity this is. I can't figure that out. We're going to disband in here, and we'll be ready to pick them up when they appear in 2 days. Yeah, and they're heading out. Then we'll drop them off at Suva with the others. So this one's going to load. This one's already bought and paid. Is it bought and paid? Oh, this is going to be not so good. It's this one. South Pacific. Yep, all bought and paid. So this one's going to go. Is there anything else that can go? We have only about 100 political points, so we can't exactly buy anything to go. I reckon. Oh, there's also going to be an anti-aircraft artillery unit showing up down here. The other half of this one, okay. So we better have a few more ships than that. Doesn't hurt. We'll take a few more AP. Yeah, we'll take the. No. She's pretty fast. So we'll take the short range, and we'll take a transport as well. Something small, please. Small and in my size. All right. That's plenty. That should be plenty for our needs. Back up. And checking for other ships. Let's do it. Oh, submarine here. Okay, we have a new submarine on the board. Trigger. I think we'll settle this one to Pearl Harbor. Let them decide. Anywhere else? Nowhere. Okay. We'll do a reinforcement check. We have a corvette at Victoria. Not much else. So the corvette at Victoria. Form. Yeah, I'm Canadian, and this is, I didn't know the difference between Victoria and Vancouver. All right, how many ships have we got here? Three. No, not enough. Okay, I'm going to form an escort group. We'll go escort. We're going to take the Kate, the and the 2, 3 mine sweepers. No. Here. Well, we'll put the other Chatterer and Hornbill. Hell, they can act as targets. Maybe they'll eat a torpedo meant for one of the real escorts. So we're heading up to retrieve the other one. Check the East Coast. Nope, nothing there. Oh, we do have something here. The coastal artillery. Right? Okay. So let's form up a task group. Reform. Load. Let's form a transport group here and get some more units heading southwest. Trying to select different ships, don't know which ones, but we want the infantry battalion or the company of the infantry battalion, the base forces, another base force, and maybe some artillery. Of course, we can't seem to. Oh boy. These are the minimum. If we go verify load, it says need 1200 more troop capacity, but we have all these extra ships here. Okay, I will. You just can't tell what you're loading. You just can't tell. Verify 1400 more back. What if I took the artillery? 1400. So obviously that we have twice as many, almost twice as many ships as necessary. So I'm gonna, I'll just gamble that maybe this, maybe it'll work out that they'll all load up. There's just no way to know. I don't think there's any way to know, because even when it says it's ready, it isn't ready. So we'll accept the load. Are there any auxiliaries? Nope. Ships managed? Nope. Okay. Checking on Pearl Harbor. The enemy submarines still lurk. Here I'm going to change it. We're going to go Lihu. We're going to pick up the, we're on the way in. We'll just pick it up and bring it back. This one's ready to go. Strategic mode. Hawaiian Department. Oh boy. Where are your brothers? Your brothers are. Oh crap. Okay, that's fine. We'll buy it out to 5th Amphibious Corps too. If we buy all three, all units must be attached to the same headquarters before they're allowed to recombine. But when they recombine, if it's recombined, see, normally if you had this one as Hawaiian, recombined it would automatically drop into Pacific Fleet. So that's the way it was made to happen. But now that if we buy them all into 5th Amphibious Corps, this is a non-restricted command. If we buy the other two into that corps, it'll reform as 5th under 5th Amphibious Corps, but then it'll automatically change into Pacific Fleet, which is also unrestricted, and we can get out. Okay, that'll work. 5th Amphibious Corps. It's only about 40 points. Okay, that we can do that. We're still awaiting the blow. Our fighters are here, are pretty much fixed. We're waiting for them to blast us before I send the ships in to unload. Aircraft wise, we have nothing else here. Okay, it's the 18th. Aircraft check. Oops. Right? We did have a warning for. No warning here. Nothing is scheduled to withdraw today. Any more? I think that's it. I think we can try a few more things here on Port Moresby. I'm going to create some more PT boats. We'll do this. There's three PT boats. That's fine. Set the routing. Patrol on top of ourselves. And maximum reaction. Ooh, do we undock for sure, so that it can move? I'm going to try. I've got some extras. Yeah, why not? I've got a Catalina squadron here. I'm going to try to move this up to Ley. This will expand our search radius. So up here, I don't know if they'll be allowed to fly it. This is only a base of one, so I don't know if it'll. I just don't remember. I thought base one bases were only restricted to fighters, but I just can't remember and can't be bothered to go. Maybe I'll look it up in the rule book later, unless someone wants to yell at me and tell me what the ruling on that is. Yeah, there's something up here. Gunboats won't outshoot PT boats, but the PT boats I'm hoping will be able to run away from them. Okay, aircraft up here. This one's going to be, oh, this is May. So we've got some time with these fighters. Looking over the base at Cookstown, we see that the aircraft here, it's in the red, meaning there's two aircraft and three aircraft and only two pilots for it. We know that the Dutch aren't going to get any replacements, so we're going to grab one from the reserve. Let's see, we have no patrol replacements and other, so we're going to grab a bomber pilot. We're going to take the least competent bomber pilot. Like this guy down here is pretty okay. He's fine. We'll take the worst pilot. So we got a bare minimum. Why? Yeah, I'm not going to ask for more than that. Just because as long as we have a bare minimum here, they're flying. They're flying. That's all that's important. This Blenheim, we're going to naval attack, naval attack, naval attack. What other units are training up here? These are all pretty decent units. Kingfisher, it will retire June 1st, so we can leave it here for a little while longer. Do we have replacements for it? Do we want to upgrade it? No, there's so few aircraft that we'll use whatever we have. Oh, in the south we have, okay, there's aircraft training here. Oh, training. And I've got the aircraft at Sydney searching. But I'm going to use them as naval attack. I think that it's the same search function, so they'll be flying missions and training and getting the search benefit out of that. Plus they'll be getting a little bit of bomber. Well, this one's a search plane anyway. So this one will fly naval. That way I can try to build up some bomber pilots at the same time. It's not much. Same with these guys here searching. Let's go naval. They'll fly the same number of missions, but if on a naval profile, it might improve both the search and their attack profile. Here's another Hudson that's about to leave. We already have it on naval attack, February 21st. Okay. Here's another Hudson, naval attack. Good. Tambor fires a spread, duds. Gudgeon fires, duds. Again, duds. Nautilus fires near truck, duds. Something happening. Nautilus, nope. Fires another spread, duds. Air attack, Wenchao. Night attack, Cebu. Air attack, Singkawang. Another air attack, Singkawang. Looks like they're from Singapore using our supplies, probably. Bastards. Tambor gives up on the torpedoes and attacks on the surface. Good job. Narwhal fires a pair of torpedoes. Duds. Here's something new. I think that the AI is trying to launch an amphibious assault at 105-125. Wow, I didn't know the AI had that capability to invade a non-base hex. There are players, house rules, where they're only allowed to invade on these dot hexes where they're actual bases. See, this is Namatanai, this is Rabaul, this is Gazmata. These are bases, and players would restrict themselves from being allowed to invade any hex at all. But I think that the AI is trying to invade here. I think this is it. Wow. Interesting that they have that capability. The escorts pick up another sub near Renal Island. Engage. Two torpedoes fired at the escort. That's fine. But we don't kill it. That's the problem. We don't fire back enough to kill it. Finback engages on the surface and takes a hit in return. Canton Island, so there are ships here trying to unload, more than one. Air attack from on Kaviang from Rabaul. Several ships hit and on fire. Heavy casualties to the troops. The RAF bomb the Thai division at Pegu. Minor casualties. Task force is bombed near Palembang. The waterways get out. No hits. Task force near Rabaul is bombed. A destroyer is hit. Another destroyer is bombed and sunk by Dauntlesses near Rabaul. Oh, he is putting troops on the ground. Let him come. Let him come. He's trying to relieve his beleaguered troops that have landed on Rabaul. So I think it might be working as a ruse. Air attack Mataram. Air attack Timulo. Air attack Kukong. The bases attack Kukong. Manila under air attack. The task force, amphibious task force, is bombed again. The destroyer, another destroyer hit. Task force near the amphibious group landing at Palembang. The Dutch bomb and get one hit on a transport. Another attack on the transport group near Merak. The destroyer is bombed and missed. 33rd Division, Japanese Division at Rangoon is bombed. Trying to keep the disruption up. Afternoon attack, Palembang is bombed. Transport group. Cebu bombed. Those are Dutch groups on Java, Sumatra being bombed. Liu Chau bombed. Palembang. Oh, the ships. There's the amphibious assault. The Palembang fortress fires back. Amphibious landing, Palembang. Bombardment, Clark Field. Heavy jet, moderate Allied casualties. Bombardment, Kwe Sui. Bombardment, Manila. Deliberate attack, Rangoon. 1 to 3 level. Heavy Japanese casualties. This is very important. The ones that are destroyed. Bombardment, Kopang. Bombardment, Palembang. Allied bombardment, Kopang. Bombardment, Chusui.